Okay, got a torso target, and we're gonna have a scenario time. That's what the target looks like. So let's just say I'm carrying a gun in a mall, and there is a guy down there. He's got this girl, and he's shooting people, whatever he's doing, but death is happening right there. What do you think Mr. Tactical's gonna do?
You know,
we're 100 yards. You know, I know what I'm gonna do. Whoa, shit. I even ripped my shirt like that. But I saved countless lives.
Give me one of them pencils, bitch.
Maybe I don't know my point of aim. You know, these sights aren't all that great for being in a holster.
Yeah, man. Give me some of that pencil, bitch. Whoa!
I'm not killing the hostage, but I'm hitting this every time I hit over here. It might be this ammo. I do have new ammo.
Where's my freaking pretzel, bitch? Whoa!
Hostage is still alive, and that one is here. The other one's got to be right at that height too. Where is it? I heard a hit right here, there and there. So that's much better. That's in the heart anyway, or you know, center mass.
Where's my freaking pretzel, bitch?